Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video is another guest. We have Ropsy from Paperless Student. Paperless Student is a YouTube channel dedicated to helping students to become paperless and to include apps like GoodNotes, Notability, and many more of those iPad apps that can help you use less paper. Now, I've been following her for maybe about 4 or 5 months now, and I've thoroughly enjoyed her content. So you can definitely go over and enjoy her YouTube channel after this video. She today is gonna be talking about Notability, giving you a bit of an outline, how she uses it, whether she thinks it's suitable for you, and giving an outline of the application and her own uses, because she actually uses one as her routine application. So I'm very excited because Notability is a very popular iPad application for note-taking and sketching. So this one should give you a full outline. Just before we dive in, a huge thanks to Ropsy from Paperless Student for coming on. I will be doing a video over on her channel all about things three for students if you're looking to invest in that as a student. Anyway guys, pass over to Ropsy to dive into Notability.
Hey guys, my name is Ropsy. I have a YouTube channel called Paperless Student. I'm very excited to talk to you guys about my favorite note-taking application called Notability. Thank you very much, Francesco, for having me on your channel. I'm really excited about this. I have been paperless for 3 years now, and that means I do all my studies on my iPad Pro and most of my assignments whenever I can. My channel mostly focuses on how I achieve that. If you're interested in going paperless with your studies or your business, make sure you subscribe to my channel after this video. There are many note-taking applications on App Store and I have tried most of them, but Notability remains my go-to study application. I have hundreds of notes in the application, as you guys can see, and I'm certain that I will not be replacing Notability anytime soon. So I'm going to talk to you guys about my favorite features in the application, and these are basically the main reasons why I prefer Notability over any other available note-taking applications. The most important feature to me is writing. I love an application that makes my handwriting look and feel natural, and Notability does that for me very well. No matter how great an application is or how many cool things an application can do for me, if my handwriting looks terrible or if my handwriting doesn't feel natural, then that application is useless. So as a medical student, I have a lot of studying that I do, and I find in Notability I can write for hours and not get tired, my hand doesn't ache afterwards. It did take a little bit of getting used to when I started because I was writing on glass, but that really took a few days, and once I got used to it, I really enjoyed using Notability. This is the main reason why I keep on going back to Notability. As a general rule, there are exceptions, of course. Notability does well with cursive handwriting, whereas another application called GoodNotes, which is a great alternative, is better for print, for those people that print their handwriting. Basically, the difference, this would be cursive and this would be print. That's how I differentiate the two. My second most favorite feature in Notability is the audio recording feature. This sets Notability apart from any other note-taking application that's available at the moment, and very useful for students and professionals alike. As long as you take notes, you will find this very useful. I record the audio while I'm taking my notes during lectures and classes, and then I use the recording to review my notes. When I'm reviewing my notes, the application animates my notes, and I find that mind-blowing. It's been 3 years I've been using this application, and I still get excited about this. I can skip through the sections of the audio by simply tapping a section in my notes. If you've done any recording in the past, you'd realize that most of the time you have to kind of listen to everything or try to fast forward, and sometimes you might miss sections, but with this feature, you can go exactly where you want to go on the audio. You can also speed up the audio if you want. If you want it to be a bit faster or a bit slower, you do have those options. I cannot overemphasize how useful this audio recording tool is, especially if you have a lot of notes and you have a lot of things to get through. The third thing that I love about Notability is the vertical scrolling. I love the fact that I can see my previous page, or that I can at least see the last sentence on my previous page, because this helps me to have a continuous flow of my thoughts. With horizontal scrolling, which is the scrolling that you get in Good Notes, I find it a bit difficult to keep track of what I'm writing, and so I find vertical scrolling is really useful, not only for my thinking process, but it's also better because I can scroll my page up, and this allows me to write even on the last sentence of every page, which is something that's really difficult to do in Good Notes. The fourth reason I love Notability is because Notability is always getting better. It had the most useful updates in the last year, and a few days into this new year, we already had another cool update, which I'm already excited about. It's not a perfect application, but I love the fact that the developers of the application, they're constantly improving it and making it better. I've done a lot of reviews of different applications, and Notability's team, the developers, have been the most responsive, and I find that amazing. Chances are, if you don't like something and you contact the developers, they will try to do something about it, which I can't say for any other application. The fifth reason why you'd want to go for Notability, why I like Notability, is because it is the only application that supports split view within the application. Of course, the iPad Pro allows for split viewing different applications, but in Notability, you can actually have two sets of notes side by side, and you can compare them with each other, or you can transfer notes from one place to another. That, for me, was my favorite update from last year, because I can afford to have my rough notebooks and my proper final notebooks within the same application. Notability costs $10 in App Store. And one thing I forgot to mention about the updates in Notability is that I really like the fact that Notability is still giving out updates for free. So Notability is a one-time purchase application, and all their great updates in the last year, in the last 2 years, have been free. And this is really important to me because applications are starting to lean towards paid updates a lot. And I find this annoying and unfair because they are charging a lot of money for updates. And Notability has been updating great, massive improvements to the application for free. The sixth important thing that I wanted to talk about Notability, is that Notability is one of the best applications for saving space on your iPad. iPads, any iOS devices, do not allow for memory expansion. So it's really important that you save as much space as you can. If I go to my iPad storage, and I just want to show you, Notability is the application that I use every single day for my studies and for taking my final notes. But you will notice that Notability is only using about 400 megabytes of my space on the iPad. And this is really important. It's something that you really need to take note of, because most note-taking applications, they take so much more space and they have much less information. And it's also very handy and important when you want to export and share your notes as PDFs. Notability creates files that are about 25 to 50 megabytes per file, which is about 10 pages long. And the file gets bigger if you put more images into it. But by far, Notability creates the smallest files if you want to share your files with people. Digital handwritten notes are very big files, and not a lot of applications have found a way around this. Those are my seven reasons why I absolutely love Notability. Hopefully you guys found this video useful. Give it a thumbs up if you did. And if you have any questions, if you want to know more about Notability, make sure you check out my YouTube channel. I have done a lot of reviews on Notability. Of course, there are a lot of note-taking applications available for taking notes, but I strongly believe that Notability is the best. Thank you very much, Francesco, for having me on your channel.